everybody and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new around here, hi, my name is Danica. I love making recipes that are healthy and of course delicious. So if you're interested with that, then kindly subscribe to my channel. So, what's for today's brunch? Right in front of me are these nutrient dense but light and of course very yummy homemade sandwiches. Perfect for this warm, sunny afternoon. So if you want to know how I made this, please enjoy watching. And I will enjoy my Sunday brunch. First, we are making our sesame flour bread. Let's start by separating the egg yolks to egg whites. Whip the egg whites in a separate bowl. This step is crucial to make our bread fluffy. Now for the rest of the ingredients. Grounded sesame seeds, salt, baking powder, poppy seeds. Poppy seeds are optional but highly recommended. Mix well, then add our maple syrup, egg yolks, and avocado oil. Mix until well combined. Now we are going to gradually add our whipped egg whites until everything is incorporated. Using a greased and floured loaf pan, we are going to transfer our sesame butter. Bake at 150 degrees Celsius for 50 to 55 minutes or until golden brown. Now let's leave it to cool and we can use it as it is or we can toast it with butter. Now for the spread, mashed avocado, diced red onions, chopped garlic, lime juice, dill, salt, and pepper. Mix everything together. Now, toasted sesame bread, homemade tomato ketchup, our guacamole, and fried egg. Top it off with another toasted sesame bread. Next bread, chopped hard-boiled egg, homemade mayonnaise, homemade mustard, cayenne pepper, salt and pepper, rucola, and the egg salad. And now we have a fried egg with guacamole sandwich and a classic egg sandwich with side of salad and pan-fried sweet potato. All you have to do is enjoy! I highly recommend this sesame flour bread. It's such a great replacement for your typical wheat bread. You can literally do anything you want with it. You can make a French toast or you can make a garlic bread out of it. So please give it a try and let me know how you find it. And yes, that's it for today's Sunday brunch. I hope you enjoyed my video today and I'd love to see you again this coming Wednesday. With lots of love, always, Danica.